At least 78 people have been killed and 141 others injured after a train derailed in northwestern Spain. We have security camera footage that captures the moment when the train veers off the track and crashes into a wall at speeds of around 190 kilometers per hour. Rescuers spent the night combing through the mangled cars for more possible victims. Investigators are trying to figure out why the passenger train leapt from the track, sending eight cars crashing into each other.